Hello, Ross. It's date night tonight. 9 p.m. You and I, River Cafe.
9 o'clock. I'll be there.
A Cockney Cleopatra to Mickey's Cowboy Caesar. The only weak link in his otherwise impregnable armor is his devotion, his passion, let some would say his obsession, and his beauteous lady wife.
We're getting restless now and can no longer wait.
Oh, fuck, I know. Most importantly, I'm looking forward to spending more time with you.
Of course you are. So you killed someone. What the fuck is going on in here?
You're in my office, under my roof. Listen to me, cunt. You take one step forward, it'll be the last fucking step you ever take. It's not your position for Tony to do anything other than to fuck off back from whence he came.
You could just have slowed down a little bit.
Hello, babe.
But I am emotional about the fact that someone laid their hands on my wife. My wife!